I'm gonna set the stopwatch to 2 minutes. So go ahead and take 2 minutes and try to solve the problem, please.